And the renamed Julio Santo will hit the first shot there, bringing a lock on the play. Then he gets second and long to the Comets.
I videotaped everything. That basketball coach at Riverwood told Landon to tell me to stop videotaping the games because they were stopping.
Got what you posted?
And so I waited until the end of the year. That's always stuck in Landon's head. And so I keep everything private until the season goes for football.
The team on the move is Jamal Williams. He is soft on the 15.
Whatever.
Jeez,
it wasn't easy for the guy after the end of the black hair. Probably in
a... Starting along to the night, the Comets defense continuing the same thing.
Michaela said, he won four damn plays.
Flag on the call.
Stop!
I said it'll be on the Comets defender, and it might benefit the Knights of the New Orleans.
This was, what, 13 and 11?
Yeah.
With a 2-5?
Same damn. They're both running the damn same. That's ridiculous.
At least your Chris is just giving up too many home runs. He's giving up 30 home runs. Really bad.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. like 181 and he never got higher than
187.
Yeah.
Well, let me see. It looks like he's about 90 on that deal here.
He'll vary between 180 and 190 is what he topped out at. I would imagine he has
probably close
to that. I mean, he had a big year working out, not this past offseason, the one before that. Going from freshman to sophomore,
put a lot of miles.
About 15 times, and then he didn't do it again this past year, for whatever reason.
Tonight is going to make a pitch and hold on to the other guy on the field.